Hello, and welcome to another episode of Real Estate Tip Tuesday. So today we're going to talk a little bit about some more things that are coming up with my first-time home buyers. We were out at a house the other day, and they were like, Cassandra, can you tell me what a rate lock is? Well, guys, so a mortgage rate lock is an offer by a lender to lock in your interest rate at a specific amount for somewhere between 60 and 90 days while you're shopping and searching and closing on a home. So you know rates can go up and down and up and down daily. So the reason that you would lock a rate and why it would be great is that it could potentially save you thousands of dollars over the course of your loan if interest rates go up as you're searching. So we do this to protect you, but also the other thing that can happen potentially is if rates go down, sometimes lenders will offer a one-time float down to reach down there so they can save you even more money. But that's just one thing you got to reach out and ask your lender about. You know, you want to ask them how much the rate lock costs, how long it goes for, and if they have a float down option. So yep, that's today's Tip Tuesday. If you've got any further questions, please throw them down in the comments. Otherwise, I'm Cassandra Marks with John L. Scott Real Estate in Portland, and you guys have a fantastic day. Bye.